William Blake was another poet who strongly believed we should not dominate animals. In his Auguries of Innocence, he said, "A horse misused upon the road calls to heaven for human blood. Each outcry of the hunted hare, a fibre from the brain does tear." In another very famous poem, Blake points out that lambs are God's creatures, and Jesus was pleased to call himself a lamb.